passing through the weak side. I consider the weak side as the side that will disable your opponent's grips while you pass the guard. In this case, I'm going to go into the leg whip pass from the De La Riva. Notice when I use the leg whip position to pass his De La Riva guard, I'm putting pressure on his pants grip, making it ineffective and break it with my knee. Then you can go to a leg drag position or combine it into any other pass that you like to do.